I got this 4-foot axle. It was too short, so what I did, added a little pipe to it, same size pipe, welded it out. Now, I'm gonna start building the base for the trailer.